Mme Maswanganyi wele Pembelani Primary School from Mamaila Circuit eMopani. I'm teaching grade 3 learners. So namuntla ani dyondzisa hi ti past tense sentences. Good morning class.
Good morning.
How are you?
I'm fine. How are you, ma'am?
I'm also fine. Sit down.
Thank you, ma'am.
Good. Now I'm going to recite a poem. This poem is about body parts. All of us here, we are having body parts. Even mine, your teacher, I'm having body parts. Here is a girl, he's having two legs, two hands, two eyes, two ears. And those body parts can do something. So now, I want to recite a poem, we just listen. I'm going to clap one, two, three, when I'm busy reciting a poem. With my little leg, I jump, jump, jump. With my little leg, I walk, walk, walk. With my little hands, I clap, clap, clap. With my little eyes, I see, see, see. Then I need a nidundisati sentence. Ni dyondzi vekela picture leyi nga na ti-verb ta ti-present sentences. Ve ni suka ni ya vekela ti-sentence leti nga na ti-present sentences leti nga na ti-verb ta maendli ya nkarhi wa sweswi. I'm having a picture here with girls and boys doing something. Say, here's a picture. Picture number one, the boy is walking. Then picture number two,
the girl is walking.
Picture number three, the girl is sitting down. Picture number four, the girl is catching a bag. Picture number five, a boy is catching a ball. Picture number five, a boy is kicking a ball. Picture number six, a girl is catching a doll. Then ni suka ka ti sentence ta nkarhi wa sweswi ni kombisa vana ku loko hi ya aka English hi suka ka ti verb hi ngetela ed ka ti verb tin'wanyana ka maendli man'wanyana. So now I'm going to read, then you read after me, then?
Yes.
Yes. The boys walk to school.
The boys walk to school.
Just read fast. The boys jump on the floor.
The boys jump on the floor.
So now, these sentences are no more present tense. Just because of the ED on the verb. Now it changed always in Jesus. We started with yesterday, not today. Or we started with the board. Then we ate ED on the verb. Then now I'm going to read these sentences. Then you listen to me. Yesterday the boy kicked the ball. Yesterday the boy walked to school. The boy played soccer. The girl cooked food. Then I'm going to read the verb. Kicked, walked, played, cooked. Now, you are going to read after me, all of us, ne?
Yes.
Yesterday, the boy kicked the doll.
Yesterday, the boy kicked the ball.
Yesterday, the boy walked to school.
Yesterday, the boy walked to school.
Then ni hlayisa vana hi ti group, ni hlayisa vana hi unwe unwe ti sentences leti a ta nkarhi wa sweswi na ti sentences ta nkarhi lowu nga hundza. So and now I'm going to group you into three groups, ne? Group 1, group 2 and group 3. Group 1, just read this sentence.
Yes? Yesterday the boy killed the ball.
Good. Group 2.
Yesterday the boy
us, I want to choose a girl and a boy. Just look at me. You just raise up a hand, then I point you. Now, when I come here, can read.
Yesterday, the boy kicked the ball. Yesterday, the boy walked to school.
And now I need the boy. Lucila.
The boy played soccer.
Good.
The guy cooked food.
Read it again.
The girl cooked food.
Good. Then endzhaku eku heteleleni ka mina my focus. Unfocus eku vana va fanele va tiva ti-sentence ta ti-past tense ta nkarhi lowu nga hundza. Then ndzi tsale ti-sentence ni kombisa ku n'wina vana mi fanele mi cinca maendli ma ya ka nkarhi lowu nga hundza hi ku ngetela just eat. Akama ini.